back to It's Me, Mariska.
Hi.
I'm Mariska. This is my mom.
Hello.
Today we are going to be doing
15 fall question and answer tag. And before we get started, we're going to tag our people. Are
How's
you ready?
Energy?
Andrea Unicorn Wolf.
The Shadow Master 10.
Angie's Lipus Life. It's a Stakesy thing. Unique My Way and Todd of 7. We chose you guys and we hope you jump on board and answer these questions too. Favorite fall smell? I love the smell of the fire from the fireplaces when the wood's burning. You know that it's like, it reminds you of people like just spending time together, sitting in front of the fire, telling stories and having all kinds of like games and just that smell of just that alone, like the smell.
I like the wind smell because it like brings
the fresh air.
Yeah, because it brings all the smells together.
How about favorite fall food?
Turkey. Gobble, gobble, gobble.
Turkey, turkey, turkey. I love turkey.
Best thing.
Pumpkin pie or cherry pie? I love cherry pie. I like pumpkin pie.
I like
but
both.
I think cherry.
I like both because I always put whipped cream on it.
Gotta have a good cherry pie. I remember making cherry pies and pumpkin pies and all kinds of pies as a kid, but
I love cherry pie because you could put whipped cream on it.
With my aunt. I remember doing that. Halloween, Veterans Day, or Thanksgiving? All three. Veterans Day because I am the granddaughter of a soldier who passed away. I'm the daughter of a veteran. I'm the sister of a veteran. Like I have family that have been military. Halloween because the kids love it. I love trick or treating when I was little. I know Mariska does. And Thanksgiving because it's family time. It's family time. Thanksgiving is.
I have a sugar tooth.
Most memorable time in the fall. Raking up the leaves when I was a kid and jumping in them. Of course, we tried to make sure that there were no sticks in there and we used adult supervision, but we tried to make sure we didn't jump on sticks.
Nothing's better than getting poked by sticks.
It was so much fun, though, to just rake them into piles and then just jump and splash them everywhere.
Again. Most memorable time for me is when my dogs and me were out playing and my dogs were rolling around in leaves, and I threw leaves on top of them and buried them in it.
My Ready? Most favorite thing about fall. I love the colors and spending time with family.
I like the colors and the acorns because you can make, like me and my friend were making little angels out of acorns. It was so adorable.
Fall has always been my favorite. Do you believe Columbus Day is real or a fake holiday?
Fake.
I've grown up believing that it's a fake holiday because, I'm sorry, Christopher Columbus did not discover America. He thought he was on India, and he found a shorter passage to America because who was here first? The Native Americans were here first.
The Native Americans, cavemen, and Vikings and dinosaurs were here before us.
The three dislikes about the fall. One, because it's right before winter and you know it's going to snow.
The flakes
Number
and
two
raking leaves.
Is, I don't like raking leaves, but what do we get to do with the leaves instead?
Mulch
them up, right?
Yeah.
And
slashing them.
The third thing I don't like about fall is I don't like it when
you see flakes
like,
coming.
No, I don't like when you get the real musty, gross smell. That's one thing I don't like about it, but I love everything else about fall. Silent or windy nights?
Windy.
And what do you love more about the fall, or what do you love more about them in the fall? I like windy nights because I love to listen to the leaves blowing, and it blows the smell around of the wood stoves burning, and it just gives you that crisp, That crisp air and that crisp feeling. That's what I love about it.
Just
listening to the wind blow.
I like the wind because it can put me asleep quick.
Okay, favorite fall color. All of them. Because they're just vibrant and the trees just, like, light up. It just makes everything so bright.
Yeah.
And so colorful. And I love it. Carving pumpkins are just the way they are. I like them just the way they are. Because you could set them up all different kinds of ways.
And you could paint them.
You could paint them, yeah. I just love to set them up. And they last longer when you don't carve them.
Or you could put stickers on them.
And yes, I liked carving them as a kid, but I love just the fact that you could set them anywhere. And they last a long time.
Because it looks awesome with all the bumps on them.
Fall is awesome. Haunted house or haunted corn maze?
Both.
I love, like, haunted houses, horror movies, haunted corn mazes, haunted hay rides, all those kind of things. They don't bother me one bit. Hay ride or fall hike?
Hay ride. I don't like horror movies. I only watch one and that's...
I like...
And that's it.
Hay rides because they take you around the pumpkin patches.
You can
and you can
really
see all the leaves are on the trees. But what also could be fun is taking a
hayride.
And then getting to the trail that you want to hike and then hiking in the fall, too. That would also be really fun.
My aunt actually went on a haunted hayride.
Number 15. 14. Sweater or jacket? Sweater.
Both.
I like the sweaters because I always like sweaters and stuff. I think they're comfortable. They're nice
sweater.
And warm.
Oh, and hoodie on top.
And last but not least. Hang on. What did I do with it?
You have to find it.
School or no school for the fall? School because the kids are learning. And it gives them an opportunity to look forward to something later on in the future.
I can see, a half a day and, maybe a half a week off because of Thanksgiving.
You get a few days off Thanksgiving. So, until next time,
don't forget
to like, subscribe, and share, and hit that bell.
Gobble, gobble, gobble!
Have a nice day.
Ooh.